sale with tons of stuff. And it's today only.
Okay.
My side, it'll be on my side.
Okay. Coming up here.
Yeah. 20, okay, so it should be this.
Right there.
Oh, yeah.
There we go.
Looks like there's two.
Okay.
Let's go.
Yeah, turn the camera on.
First one.
Oh yeah, there's two sales here.
Mm-hmm.
The Adirondack. A dollar.
Yeah. Sit in it and see if it's coming.
That's okay. I'll pass.
Okay.
Don't exaggerate.
Old famous photo of the
can you imagine
construction
working
workers
on that?
Sitting on the beam eating their lunch, eh?
Of the, is it, was it the Empire State?
It's Rockefeller Center.
Oh, okay. Oh yeah,
1932.
Wow.
Pretty
can
cool.
You, can you imagine just walking on there?
That's like, insane.
Not tied to anything.
No, they wouldn't allow that these days, eh?
No.
Just plated.
Yeah. Oh, what's some of this stuff here? Old.
I'll get the light out.
Is this a little bit purple?
It is, yeah.
Because we have some glasses and some other stuff that match that.
Yeah, that is pink.
Nope, no, nothing,
no,
eh?
No. Nothing.
Yeah. Bit purple, yeah.
It says chipped on it.
Right there.
They've even.
Yeah.
That's
they're
nuts.
Not trying to deceive anyone.
No.
But do we. This does match our other stuff. But
it's up to you.
But yeah, so we want that. Just because it's kind of purple that I like it.
Wow, look at this.
Holy. It's a giant.
Like a bird bath.
Yeah, it probably was. I don't know. I don't think it's for sale,
oh,
is it?
Oh, it's not as heavy as I thought it was. I thought it was going to be super
just
heavy.
Just thin. Double wood stand over there if it's not too much. There's an extra zero on there. These are
carpet.
Oh, neat.
Tapestry, $150 though. Is it old though?
I doubt it. I don't know how you tell, but
no, I don't
think so.
Either.
I don't think so.
No.
It sure is neat though.
It is.
That would look good in your old house.
It would have.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's the right colors and stuff. Look at these rag rugs.
Oh, handmade. Yeah,
yeah, isn't that neat?
That pink glass?
Hmm? I don't know. I don't like the chip in it.
No. Okay.
Yeah. That's quite a statement, isn't it?
Isn't it? $20.
Yeah.
Wow.
It's like almost $7 each. I like to pay like $1 or $2 each.
Go get her, I'll tie it. Okay.
Yeah, the prices are crazy. Like
50.
That's like $20 thing all day long, maybe, if you can get $20. They're so common here.
They are, yeah. We run into them all the time.
Yep, I've sold lots
of
them.
For a lot less than 20.
Yeah.
Oh, I need that, though. For when you're not listening to
me? No. And you need that, director.
Oh, yeah.
It just makes the sound, too, eh?
Oh, we're talking. Now we're talking.
Yeah.
Now that's you what have you to listen to me.
That's what you think you need.
Now you have to listen to me.
Put that down.
Okay.
Arrow beat you to death with this crayon.
Sweet.
They were right, they're multi-family, tons of stuff. This one is a senior downsizing, and it was on yesterday and the day before, and today's the last day.
Okay.
We don't go on the last day, but if there's anything left, it'll probably be cheap.
Yeah, we'll see.
Mm-hmm.
What are we looking for?
114. 110. Right there. This part right here. Another. Yep. They're obviously not going anywhere with this train. Oh, it looks like they have a lot of stuff left.
All right.
Makes me think the prices are high.
Well.
Or the stuff is junky, but we'll see. Never know. Ready?
Check battery. Yep.
Hello. Good morning.
Hello. God. Lenticular car.
Oh, wow.
Very 3D.
Oh, there's three. Three
You're
different.
Right. There's three different cars.
Yeah. Oh, my goodness.
Too funny.
That is
a fur cowboy hat.
Beaver.
Really?
Yeah.
$7.50.
I know, look at it's like brand new inside.
I think you need to get that.
Think so? Don's Western Wear. Color sterling. That's the color. But what would I ever do with it?
Display it in your furry.
Right, because there's so much room in there. That's pretty cool, though, isn't it?
I think it's pretty neat. I've never seen a fur cowboy hat, so.
No, me either. Looks like it could use a little bit of a cleaning.
It's paper.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I bet it was very expensive.
That's what I figured.
Do you think we could get it for $5, maybe? Here, you hold it. Oh. This is probably real kangaroo fur. And look at this guy. Love. I don't know what's happening in that bag. It's a pretty plate.
Oh, it's got a crack in it, unfortunately.
Oh. Coasters.
Oh, yeah. Sits kind of nice, eh?
But then you have to buy the...
The square.
Yep.
Yeah.
This is pretty, too. Mm-hmm. What is that guy? Oh, what's this? Is this for, like, painting, or...?
What is this for?
I don't know.
Okay.
I had an exchange student, and she left it here.
Oh!
From Argentina, and I don't know.
Yeah,
I
think it's...
Whatever they put in there, in that little gourd or herbs, I think, and they put water in there.
And then, what is this? Yeah, I don't know.
I guess my daughter says, are you selling paraphernalia?
It would have sold by now if you were.
Mom's head shop,
yeah.
Eh?
Yeah. That's, I'm just, you mind if I open the bag? And okay.
Anyway, it's in a nice little...
It's neat, yeah. Like...
But whatever, she was a teenager, so, and she brought it with her and left it behind, so whatever it was, it's likely fairly innocuous, but...
It's so interesting.
It is.
Yeah, it says Argentina, like that, right on the sticker here.
Mm-hmm.
But yeah, what is that? And then, yeah, this gourd thing.
It is an actual gourd that's been hollowed out and dried and
put this. They put a rim on it, so like this must go with
the. Yeah.
But what? What is that though? I guess we have to look it up or something. I don't know.
Yeah, very strange.
50 to
Are you gonna get it?
I don't know.
Because if you're not gonna get it, we don't have to look it up.
Yeah. Yeah. It's true.
Does it come apart or something? Or?
No, it doesn't really seem like it.
It almost looks like a pipe. Like it's hollow. It's got holes there. I just don't know.
Maybe you make tea and then drink it through this?
That could be.
So you don't get the tea leaves?
Could be. I don't know. You know,
because it does kind of look like
good a... Good idea.
What do you guys think?
That sounds like the best idea.
I don't know. Like a straw and then this...
Filters out the
when we were in Peru,
debris?
When we were in Peru, they offered something that was kind of along that same line, and it was kind of like a helps you sleep better.
Oh.
I think it was called kava. And I don't know whether that's for kava or, but it was for a nerve.
Hmm. It's really interesting.
It is really interesting. What do you think?
Anyway, I don't know.
Kind of neat to put on display.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, and it's not marked. Like, I thought this may be silver.
Yeah, that's what I was wondering, too.
But.
Anyway, I remember, you know, that's more recently available.
I don't know. I just don't know enough about it.
Yeah, I don't. I don't know.
Okay. Okay. So just the hat. What is it? $650?
$750. Were you gonna ask her if she was gonna do five?
I thought you were gonna ask her.
Would you go five?
Sure.
It says $750.
Sure.
Okay.
You enjoy it.
We will.
Yeah. Thank you very much.
I'll go five on the Argentine stuff.
I just don't know what we would do with it.
I know.
Yeah.
I appreciate
it's so
the offer.
Interesting. I hope you, the right person comes along and loves it. Because I think it is very neat.
Yeah,
but we have a lot of stuff already. So thank you,
thanks.
You too. You can try it on? Or you don't want to mess your hair, maybe? Oh, it fits. Or is it too big? You look in the mirror. Get you a big hubcap.
Yeah, I need a big hubcap.
Belt buckle. Looks extra good with your Harley jacket.
Yeah,
yeah.
I bet you, eh? I feel like one of the Canadian pickers on the TV show, because they always wearing the cowboy hats.
Yeah, they are.
God, I think it's a little small for me. I'm not sure. Mm-hmm. Does it look like it's standing up real tall on me, or does it look great?
I'm not sure how they're supposed to look.
Although it's hitting the bottom, the top of my ears, so
yeah,
can't come down too much further. It just looks so tall.
It's because you're not used to that style of hat.
Or do I have it on backwards?
No, I don't think so. No. Oh, maybe there's the seam.
Oh, maybe that's.
I'm sure it's the same.
Does that look better? It probably looks the same, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does.
Both ways.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alrighty.
It's fur, so it's gonna be warm.
Yeah. Well, and there's like videos that you can take. Well, I've seen them do it with felt. Take a felt cowboy hat and like reform it into like
a different shape or whatever you. Yeah.
So that, I might do that with that one.
Yeah.
Just make it more of a lady's hat or something.
Yeah.
Or pin up the sides or who knows.
Yeah.
But I know that you can do it with felt. I've done it with felt.
Yes. Yeah. I've seen videos online where
people
reshape hats to a different style or something.
Yeah.
Yep.
So. Yeah. Now. Yeah. That would have been. Really pricey.
Oh, somebody paid a lot of money back in the day for that.
Mm-hmm. I'm surprised it was still there, but I guess it takes the right person. So if he didn't know it was there, he wouldn't know it was there. So he just went up to the floor we were delivering on, and it just, the chick just had a meltdown. What? Did you register on the front desk? No. What front desk? Why isn't it at the front doors? Would be my question.
Yeah.
Where are we? Oh, there's two number fives. Oh, good. Two fives and then we'll do the six.
Yeah.
I was trying.
You are a number genius.
I was trying to be careful, but it didn't work out. Well, that's the only one I doubled up on.
This time.
Yeah, this time. See, it's an adventure every time.
Yeah.
You just never know. Like, next time there could be three number eights. It's exciting. Hey?
It is. It's a little exciting. You might go from 8 to 10. There might not be a number 9.
That's right. It's always a surprise.
You just never know.
I know. Ta-da! Like that. That kind of, like a good surprise, though. Right?
Sure.
I'll take that your silence as a yes.